This Cessna that we see here today will be equipped with Hellfire missiles and a daytime, nighttime targeting system. It will help the LAF support ground troops, combat extremist groups, and keep Lebanon's borders secure.